Cheers. And I'm back, guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to put in another ride. We're going to put in another ride over here, which is why we put in the path to begin with. So let's go ahead and get to it. So we got this path here. Now I want to know, I want to know how big this ride is. No, that's not what I wanted. Which one was this one? Is this one that one? I think it is. Nope, this one's a different one. Ooh, that one's futuristic. I like that one. Western River Runner is what we were looking at. I wanted to take a closer look at this one. So this one seems kind of smallish, which is good. They don't have a terrible amount of room. But I'm thinking we want this one to go like right around here. The only thing I don't like about this one is it's kind of plain. I think I got another one here. I don't think I got too many coasters. I think it was a track ride. I think I either got this one. I think I wanted this one. Oh yeah, I wanted this one. So we need to make sure that this goes on the ground. Now what we need to do, a fair amount of landscaping, or terrain editing, which is fine, that won't be too hard. So we need to pull, and I think we need a larger size. There we go, just like that, so that way everything is touching the ground, because we can't bring it to the ground, we'll bring the ground to it. That's how it works, right? There we go. Kind of smooth it out. Bring this one here. It looks like so the entrance of the ride is over here, I think. Hold on, let's find the entrance first before we start putting in a bunch of mountains. Let's see. Entrance is actually looking like it's right there. So, nope, that is not the entrance. Well, where the heck is the entrance in this? Okay, so yeah, the entrance and exit, I think, are maybe both in here. Yeah, they're both right here. Okay. Well, that won't be too hard. Okay, come on. Come on, thank you. Yeah, that won't be too hard to figure. Yeah, so they set the entrance up to be here, and then the exit will be right here, and it'll be coming down. The only thing is, I don't really see how. made it a very tight fit, but I think we can get it to work. And I got me Pepsi. Ooh, Pepsi. Anyway. Alright, so we'll go ahead and bring this up. Come on. Yes, you. Yeah. Too far? Nah. I think that'll be good. We'll go ahead and bring that up. There we go. Bring that up. Looks like this there. We'll go ahead and push this down a little bit. I think that was a little too far. This needs to still come up. So we'll enable the size. There we go. Yeah, it looks a lot more natural. And that needs to come up. There we go. Too far. Yeah, yeah. Got that. And we gotta bring this up to meet that, otherwise it'll look really weird. Too far. Not far enough. There. Don't want things just kind of floating in midair. So, there we go. Now all we gotta do is all this. Alright, so we need to increase the intensity a little bit, or the size a little bit, bring it up. There we go. Now I think we'll keep that cliff there. In fact, I think it would be really cool. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I like that. Just like that, and we just gotta keep making it around this way. I'm not sure what these are supposed to be. It might make more sense once we bring it up. Bit. Bring this out. There we go. I kind of like doing the terrain editing. It's therapeutic. Bring this up. There we go. And we'll meet these guys in the middle. Just like that. And there we go. That is pretty much all the terrain editing done. Now, I would go out and smooth it out, but I think I would prefer it not to be. I kind of like that. Alright, so what we need to do is we need to work on our queue. So we are done with this. So they want us to place the entrance. So we'll go ahead and click on that so that way we can at least see. So the entrance needs to go here. That we do know. And then the exit needs to go over here. The only way place that'll make sense with the exit is if we put it here, because it needs to have a down ramp going down. So we will connect the path. I was thinking something watery, because it is a water ride. So we will have that, and then stab it. There we go. Then we'll have this go down like so. Now we don't have a ton of room, so we kind of have to make this one up as we go along. Just to make sure it's kind of a long enough queue. And we'll put that there for now, and we will get our other path. So this one, I was thinking we'll have like the rustic gravel path instead. I think that would make more sense. And we'll put like a shop along here or something. I think that would look good if we had a shop here. In fact, I might do something for that over here. Or even over here somewhere, I think there's a lot of room to improve on this one. Alright, so we want this to go here. And it's gotta be even, and then it can start coming down. That makes the most sense. And this will have come along here, and then through here. It almost seems like this is where the entrance was supposed to be, but that didn't make much sense, so go ahead and get our natural path on the highest setting, because I think once we're done, this is going to be a very busy area, I think. And we'll go ahead and test this one. Right camera. This might be a long ride. I'm a dummy. Let's go ahead and get some cinematic going, shall we? Alright, so... There you go. There we go. Gotta press the X button. So it's gonna pretty much go make its rounds. It's water ride. There's a nice little splash area. Or at least a few of them. Yeah, I think that'll be a good ride. So we just gotta wait for the first one to actually make it. And then we can open her up. Well, it seems like they're all kind of slowly getting there. Man, this thing does take a while. Well, they'll be getting their money's worth, I'll tell you what. Alright, so while that's going, I'm going to look and see what kind of shops and facilities are available. So we want a gift shop because they did just get out of a ride. So we need a Western gift shop, but we don't need anything huge. Yeah, we'll put this one up. Gotta find a good spot for it. I think right there would be good. And then we'll get the car. We'll keep the gravel path. We'll bring this obviously all the way down. And we will connect this up. Now, of course, the last park I was in was Disneyland. They got trash cans everywhere. We really need to start working on putting in trash cans. Anyway, so let's go ahead and put some of these in. So I was thinking this basic bench here would probably do well here. As well as the trash can. Yep, they got them, going on a ride and such, so we'll probably want that. And I realize that this is not at all touching the ground. That's okay, we'll work on that later. I'll probably just put an extension on there, or just bring those buildings down. Alright, let's go ahead and open her up. Okay, there, go ahead and open her up. And almost instantly, people are on their way. They're on their way, man, I'm telling you. So I wonder how many people will earn. Wow. They come by the drones. There's a lot of people that wanna see the coaster. It's not really a coaster either. That's the thing. Alright, so what we need here, along this path, is we need more benches in case they get tired, and more trash cans. You can never have enough trash cans in the park, I realize. Otherwise you're picking stuff up. Then, well, no one wants to pick stuff up. This can really go inside of the path on over there because of that hill, which is fine. And then we'll get some trash cans. Trash cans along. Go. Alright. And they're going that way by drones. I'm telling you, there's a ton of people going that way. And we are going to add another flat ride right here. So we're going to go through and go on the rides. So I was thinking we could either do gentle rides, or we could do another thriller. But we have a lot of thrillers. I was thinking, the Star Wheel. Now the Star Wheel, because, well, what kind of park is without a Star Wheel? So if we did the Star Wheel, like right here, like how perfect would it be? Or shoot, if we did it like right here, like right there, or even a little crooked, because then you can get a good view of the castle. That'd be cool. Yeah, let's do it there. So, we want the entrance to be, like, right here. And then we want the exit to be here. And then we'll need a queue. And we'll change the queue to something else in a little bit. So I was thinking we'll do, come over here. There we go. And just to expand it a little bit, because that's not a whole lot of queue, we'll go ahead and go this way with it, and then it'll be one for one. There we go. And then we'll just go ahead and open it right away and work on getting this purtified. It doesn't have to be, you know, anything super. But I was thinking, we have, we do need to get something here that's Western. They don't really don't have a whole lot of Western things. I mean, they have these Western gift shops, which we've already saw. Well, let's just search west. Yeah, they don't have very many buildings. So they have the whole Western shopping area, which is great. I was thinking, we do need an ATM in the area. And having it close to the here will add to that right there. The food stall doesn't hurt either. Let's put like the food stall a little further on the path wise. Like that. And I'm not sure which one this one is. We don't really need it. So we'll change this one to a drink one. So yeah, let's do that right now. So we'll go ahead and edit that. Whee! And I'll take this store, I'll delete that store, and we will go to our shops and facilities, our custom shops. We've got some drinks.
We gotta get our drinkage.
Alright, so we can do our gulpy energy. I don't think we have one of these yet. And just press shift, bring it all down, make sure it's aligned, and voila! I think that will do well, and then we'll get rid of this one. Because we have a gulpy, we need to go back into our buildings, and decorations should have shop decorations. There we go. And gulp. Hello, honeys. Well, this is the park so far. We've been working on. It's not much, but I mean, we did just kind of start it last episode.
So many gummy bears.
Yeah, I don't think he's watching right now. No, no one's watching right now.
That kind of sucks.
Well, I mean, in all honesty, though, when we look at it, no one watching.
Hmm?
I was saying, even with no one watching, we're like right here. Well, four. So not too bad.
Dude, that was a jam like back in the day.
Right? Well, it kind of still is.
Other
playthrough. Yeah.
How
far my name will actually get. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because I didn't this one.
What?
Oh, I was editing that one.
Yeah.
Well, it works. I wish they had more Western buildings.
Is that their music or is that your music?
That's my music. Need a haircut.
just a little bit. Maybe.
Right. go. Keep the western saloon here. It's gotta be so far away from that. Okay. Yaha. There we go. Try to find another building. I'm not good at western buildings. What is this? Yeah, that's fantastic. Huh. You're not bad. That's nice. I like that. Huh. But it really doesn't have any use there. Speakers work. So we got a ride there. I still want to put a ride here, though. I'm still thinking a thriller is going to work, so that's here. So let's go ahead and put one there. Place the entrance like here. Exit I think will do well here. And go ahead and place this entrance here. I think we're gonna make this completely black. Just because of the way that it is. And I I was going to put in a regular queue, but I think doing a zigzag like this would be just fine. And then we gotta put in a regular path. I think the shiny one would be nice. Because it's so shiny. Oh yeah, shiny blacktop. What could go wrong? Alright, now what we need to do is we need to go ahead and open that. And then put some stuff along here. I'm not thinking we're gonna glitter it up. Well, something that always works are speakers. I don't know why speakers always work. Cause it's like, it's kind of there. But hey, if speakers work, I'll put speakers everywhere. You know, just saying. Congratulations on being the first people. Are you? And they're thirsty. So we need a place for them to drink. So we'll go to our shops and facilities. We'll go to our blueprints. We'll see what we got as far as drinks go. And you know, we might actually be transitioning to another one. We might be like Iris. Caribbean or something. Who knows? You tell me what you guys want. We'll do a food joint. Then we do need a restroom. Oh, I didn't know that was even there. Paths. And make that. There we go. Now it is. Gotta get these restrooms going. So we'll go to our blueprint. I know I got some building. Got some facilities. Restrooms. Oh, I did anyway. Yeah, I did. Right here, but we've already got this building. I don't want to overuse those. Nah, I think something will be alright. I know, alpine furs, it's like three different things in one. But it's okay, I'm gonna just put some cactuses there too. They're not gonna know what to think. Alright guys, that is all the time that I got for today. If you guys liked what you see, don't forget to leave a like, a subscribe, a follow, depending on what you're watching. Other than that, we are going to continue doing this every Saturday evening. Don't forget to tune in on Monday. Monday we're going to be doing Minecraft at 1:45-ish. And then after that, we're going to be streaming Slime Rancher at 9 p.m. sharp. So don't be late and make sure you guys come and enjoy. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Other than that, this is Marine Squirrel signing out.